Is it school?
Well, you should go check it. Go check it out.
Would you have to step down?
Step up and then down.
Step up and then step down and then mm-hmm. you can feel it.
And I also have a swing hanging up after the bridge.
Would you want to do two bridges?
That's the other side of the bridge.
Would you have to step over it?
So let's get nice and close to it so you can step over.
Is it spool?
Get nice and close and then you can look.
Did you get a nice catch?
Well, I haven't said nice catch yet. Because you haven't needed to. You're balanced and strong.
I will say nice.
You'll say it if you need to.
You don't want to say nice.
So let's feel the bridge with your hand.
You don't want to say nice.
Look, there's something on the bridge.
What's on the bridge?
Boy, you gotta find it.
What's on the bridge?
Is it soft?
Yes.
It's an apple. Pretend apple. It's soft. It's made out of fabric. Are you ready to go up and over?
Just don't step on. You want to step on something?
Oh, that's okay. You can step on it. It's flat. So step up.
It is smooth.
It is, yeah. Step up.
I think you can't hit it.
Can't hit my leg. I'm next to you. Good job. Step up.
And right foot. Oh.
Right foot up.
Bridge.
No, that's your left foot. Left foot up. Which foot first?
Left foot and then right foot. Okay. And then left foot again.
Okay. And right foot. And now step down.
I'm going to go across the bridge.
You are doing it. You're going across the bridge. And step down. Look, my hand's right here.
I'll hold on.
Nice job, Zoe.
Would you like to do...
Good job. You want to do it again?
Yes, you want to do the swing?
Oh, you want to do the swing?
Yeah.
Okay, find the swing. It's in front of you.
Did you
It's the hammock swing. You lay on your tummy in the swing.
And then?
And then we'll push with your arms.
Have a swing, and then?
Unless you guys want to keep going, because that's...
Would you like a plastic cat?
Did you say a plastic cat?
Yes. Your plastic cat will come on Tuesday.